So before the video starts, I just wanted to say that I am very, very grateful for all my Patreons and channel members. So if you would like to join yourself, I will leave a link down below in the description. So check that out. Welcome back to Unranked Team of the Diamond. We are on episode number 8. And I was gonna change my runes and play something new, but I kinda didn't have time. We're playing with Electrocute, we're against a Rumble. So it's gonna be fine either way. Yeah, let's take Maxi is on club.gg. Link down below if you would like to join my club. Earn some free skins. Sometimes it bugs out like this, so... yeah, you know, shit happens sometimes. I think it might be because I don't have this league account connected to the club.gg. I think that might be the case. Not sure though, not sure. But this game, we do have Udyr, which is going to be kind of tanky. They don't really have... like Kane is going to be pretty healthy, I guess. Well, I'm gonna go for some kind of on-hit build. I was thinking about doing this, like my old build with the Caesarot. I don't know. This game, I don't think it's gonna be very good. If I'm gonna play the on-hit Caesarot build, I need to be against the melee. Like, he is melee, but, you know, he's ranged as well, I guess, you could say. So if I'm against, for example, like a Garen or something, then I can go for it. I mean, he should miss a few here. That's some good damage. Kane might be coming top very soon. I think he started bot side. So I don't want to push too far up here. I could have maybe flashed for that Rumble, but probably not. Okay. Armed and ready. What an absolute bitch. Wow. He stayed so long up here. He was dead either way, I couldn't do anything there. And we mute them all. Nice. Not even 5 minutes and they start flaming. Oh boy. Oh boy. I really don't understand people. I really don't. I don't think I ever will. What the fuck? I can probably kill this guy. Maybe not only one all in, but damn, that damage from him though. What the fuck? He only has an amplifying tome. Okay. I didn't expect that one. He's dead. Nice. Like, what did he expect? Nice. Okay, now we're back in the game. I needed that really bad. Maybe we can get a plate here? I don't know where Kane is though. Don't know where Kane is, I don't want to stay up too far. Wait, he's going for... Why isn't he going for Morello? Why would he go for Liandris? That doesn't make any sense to me. Like, he's doing some damage over time, but Morello is a lot better for him, I think. I don't think I've ever seen a Rumble go for anything other than Morello, first item. Barely. Okay. So, I mean, you learn something new every day. His fire still keeps going, even though he's in Sonya's. Which to me doesn't make any sense, but okay. Okay. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Okay, I need to play a lot better now, because we're losing pretty hard. I need to step up if I'm gonna win this game. I thought I had him there for sure. Rumble. God, what am I doing? I'm playing so bad right now. I didn't think she went all that way without using her charm. But apparently she did. So she still had it. Damn. Okay. She's 6-0. I think that I need to go kinda defensive this game. Kinda. A little bit. Teeny tiny bit. So what I'm thinking is, boots next. Finish boots. Probably Mercury Treads. And from there we go to probably like Liandry's into Rageblade to Frozen Mallet. And then like some more magic shit or something. That's good, that's good. 2 kill spot, nice. That was so close to hitting him. Seven and up. I can kill this guy. He doesn't have stopwatch now.
That's got it.
should be shut down. 700 G's. Ash. Nice. I need to remember, I'm sitting on a lot of gold here. He's stronger than me now. He didn't even get the turret. That was one of the worst heralds I've ever seen. Ever. Ever. Coming back slowly but surely. Might be able to get this turret. Why didn't I see them? Did they walk through here? I literally watched the map the whole time, I didn't see them. Maybe I'm just blind, I don't know. Okay. So we need both armor and magic assist, or just...
Your turret has been destroyed.
I think magic... Mercury Trace is gonna do more. Right now, at least. Now I have a lot of medic assist, which is good against Ahri and Rumble. Ah, nice, got top. What the fuck, that way, that was literally up in the air. Oh no. I'll take it. That's 300 gold for me. Even though she got a triple kill, it's worth it. It's worth it for me. Kill her there. So I'm gonna finish my Liandris and then... Okay, think. Magic resist. Do I need... Spirit Visage would work nice with... Like, I guess those works together, right? The healing from this applies with the healing from this. 30% more healing. I guess. Like, why wouldn't it? All healings received. It has to be. That's not bad. Going 2-for-2 there. I know I can go for like pure damage. But I feel like I'm the one that needs to survive. And since I have the Wit's End, I might as well... Oh shit. I might as well go for the on-hit build. Because we are kind of squishy at the moment. I'm the only one that's doing damage, literally. I got 150 extra gold for that. Dude, no one is doing damage. I need to swap my Mercury Treads for Nina's Alibi. Okay, so right now I'm the only one that's doing like even a little bit of damage. I guess Yasuo some, but in team fight, that last team fight, dude. Okay, so that's the thing. I need to survive. If I survive, we still have a chance. And she took the blue. Holy Fuck, that's lucky. He's terrible. But that's okay. We can't expect anything else. And they will get ocean. Enemy killing spree. I can't be fucking everywhere, dude. Am I playing alone here? What the fuck? What are you? Oh boy. Okay, so it's a 4v5. They are 32-16 in kills. Damn. I need to swap my Mercatrix. And then get Razorblade. It wouldn't have mattered what build I went for this game. Sadly. Look at that shit. This game was impossible. It was absolutely impossible. Ah, damn. I would have been able to carry this if my team tried just a little bit, you know? Damn, that sucks. That's actually really unlucky. Now look at the damage. Ooh. Our Janna almost did as much as Uther End. Tristana, gold 4. Auri, gold 2, yeah. I mean, not much I can do about it. This build is good. I like this build. It felt pretty good when I was in fights, because they were ahead with so much, and still, I could match them. And I only had 195 CS after almost 30 minutes, so... I mean, that was a good game for me, but sadly, I couldn't carry my team, which is unlucky. It happens. So leave a like if you enjoyed this video, guys, and let me know in the comments what you think about this game, if I could have made anything different. And yeah, this was episode number 8. Yeah, episode number 8. We are right now Silver 3, 29 LP, just like before the game. So until next video, have a great day everyone, and I will catch you in episode number 9. Peace.